This video is for informational purposes only. Follow the installation instructions packaged with the product or visit our website at fordmeterbox.com. Ford Meterbox offers the ultimate first aid kit for repairing leaks on many types of water pipe. The Ford Emergency Repair Clamp Kit provides an unequaled approach to pipe repair by offering a single kit that covers a large range of pipe sizes. Covering most pipe diameters between 4.5 and 32 inches, the Repair Clamp Kit is ready for your emergency situation. Included in the kit is a wide variety of stainless steel bands stored in a durable, lightweight, and weather-resistant case. Featuring Type 304 stainless steel bands with EPDM gaskets, each band is fully passivated for excellent corrosion resistance. Please follow the installation instructions to ensure a good installation when using the bands. With the Emergency Repair Clamp Kit, panels can be mixed and matched to repair a large variety of sizes. Installation of the kit's stainless steel bands is similar to all Ford repair clamps. To begin, always measure the pipe using an OD tape measure. Next, review the chart attached to the lid to select the proper band or combination of bands for your repair. For applications requiring the flat bands, bend the lugs first. While holding the band against the edge of a flat surface, press down on the extended end of the finger lugs and bend the lug toward the gasket. Rotate the clamp band 180 degrees and repeat. You must form each clamp section that will be used for the repair. Next, bend the straight panel over a piece of pipe or break with your knee to add a radius to the band with the gasket facing inward. This helps during installation and ensures a better gasket seal. Once the bands are properly formed, the lifter bars should be on an even plane. Be sure to clean the pipe and lubricate each gasket or section of the pipe to be repaired. For installations with multiple bands, place the studs of one section between the finger lugs of the other section. Be sure the finger lugs are on the outside of the clamp and resting against the sidebar. Hand tighten the nuts. You must leave a large gap between all sections. This will allow for better adjustment during installation. To begin installation, wrap the sections around the pipe by holding the lifter bar and the studs of one section, then slide the receiver end of the last section around the pipe. Bring the lifter bar and the receiver end together at a convenient position on top of the pipe. Confirm that the finger lugs are on the outside of the clamp and resting against the sidebar. Be sure the gasket and armers are lying flat against the pipe. Now, slide the lifter bar along the edge of the finger lugs and hook the lifter bar in place behind the sidebar. Hand tighten all the nuts around the pipe, keeping the space between the sections even. When the finger nuts are hand tight and the sections even, torque each bolt to 75 foot-pounds and test for leaks. To ensure a quality installation, 1. Carefully read the directions. 2. Tighten the nuts using a torque wrench. 3. Tighten each bolt in an alternating fashion. 4. After the pipe is fully pressurized, recheck the torque of the nuts before backfilling. 5. Check for leaks. Finally, be ready for your next installation. Make note of the items used during the repair, including the stainless steel bands and lube. Contact your local Ford distributor and reorder. The Ford Emergency Repair Clamp Kit is your answer to the most challenging pipe repair. For more information, contact the Ford Meterbox Company or your local Ford distributor.